Eidos.
Okay, what's up guys, this is Payback here, and I am playing Imperial Glory. And this will probably be my first video I'm recording, and it might not be the first one to upload, it might be multiplayer, I don't know yet. But, okay, let's get started into this. Okay, so basically I'm going to play this map, because I like defending on it, because it's really easy. But, if you want me to do any of these territories, land territories, I don't do sea. I don't get it. And we'll do that. Total victory. I'll be Russia. No, not Austria. Russia. Because they're like the country from that area. Also by. We don't want him. Or him. We want this dude. And we want to give him experience. Oh well, okay, then we'll be fighting against Austrians or Prussians. We'll fight against Prussians, because I hardly ever fight against Prussia. Let's auto buy. He's okay then. He can be 5-star. Okay. Their army's obviously a lot more advanced than me. Oh, and if you're wondering what this type of war is based on, this is based on like Napoleonic War, so like muskets and stuff, and that is the British army, as you can see, fighting against the Prussians in Egypt. I think it's Prussia. I don't know. But well, yeah, as I said, if you want me to do any more battles, or if you want me to do even the campaign, I'll be happy to do the campaign, because I find that quite fun. But it's a long campaign. I'll let you watch, read this. That's enough of that. Okay, yep. I'm more of a strategic fan. My howitzers, I should have got rid of my howitzers. The howitzers aren't the best. Cannons, these are the best armor. I've screwed up my cannon. I'd rather have just pound. I just have artillery instead of houses. But houses will have to do. I don't know where they start. So. It's over there somewhere. Okay. I need houses again. I'll have even sides. I'll have infantry. Oh, what the hell did the house go? Oh. Yeah, as I said, I don't do sea battles because they're very annoying. I give them one ship and I have like 20 and they still lose normally. It's quite embarrassing. So, no, don't ask me for it. But I'll be happy to do a campaign, but I'll just let me know if you want to watch the battles. I don't do sea battles, so you won't watch sea battles. That'll be automatic. Okay, so I'm gonna bring my cavalry. I could go for the flank. But I need more of them. Oh, I forgot to do something really dumb and move that one. My cannon's up. I guess they're all my cavalry? I don't know. Oh no, they're not. I think they are. I only got 5 cav. I needed more instead of riflemen. Riflemen are good, but not as important as cavalry at the beginning of this battle. As you can see, I'm going to set up a load of cavalry here, and they're going to charge at the enemy cav, and then I'm going to have loads of riflemen just to guard the back. Oh, I don't have that much this time. Oh, this is going to be an interesting war. Alright. Normally I have about 20. Okay, I've got my cannons. I think we can start. And what I do at start.
For you, get ups!
Fire.
For you, get ups!
survive 30 minutes, but it won't take 30 minutes. It'll take a couple minutes. So let me know what you think of this video, and oh yeah, and I forgot, please subscribe to me, because it helps me out a lot. Oh, I keep... Oh, bollocks, this is not good. This is not good. I forgot to press... I pressed it. Alright, and I need to get to my cavalry! Where are they? Alright, I don't have the charge attack. Alright, so they have three. I'm gonna take it. Shooting at me. Dicks. And no. There's a dragon, we're gonna take out the back. Back in there, mate. Kill them. Oh wow, my camera's still fine, please. Yeah, get a shoot. Well, they got left with horses, and then they're gonna get murdered. I lost one horse. But now I have to attack them, which is gonna be interesting. Oh wow, I hit one of them.
Your forces are under attack by the enemy. Your men are winning the battle.
Come on, you can make it. Kill them. Yes. I know I'm going to lose my cavalry here. Yeah. Oh, got that. So I'll get my rifle.
Your forces are slaughtering the enemy.
Thank you, man. And it's a trap, and everyone knows.
Your forces are destroying the enemy.
Thank you. think we've probably got this safe.
Your forces are slaughtering the enemy.
He's sort of taunting us, that count. I'm trying to ignore him. Attack rifle!
Your forces are slaughtering the enemy. Your army is winning the battle.
And this is kind of going to end it all, so I might have to just say, well, thanks for watching, guys, and I hope you enjoyed this video, and subscribe, and leave a thumbs up, and we can watch, we're going to watch this in close quarters. I'm getting murdered, so please tell me if you want to see more of this. And that is all, and thanks guys for watching, and goodbye.